Injecting yourself with silly putty could be incredibly dangerous and life-threatening. Silly putty is a non-toxic toy meant to be played with, not injected. Injecting anything into your body that is not medically approved can lead to infections, abscesses, and other serious health complications. It's important to find healthy and safe ways to cope with stress rather than resorting to harmful behaviors like self-injection.